face his very dangerous and fierce dog, one of the fiercest and most dangerous dogs of the Rottweiler breed, on a standing man who prayed with him and his son. And of course the dog responded to the orders of its owner and ran quickly towards the worshipper and his son to destroy them, and after the dog started barking forcefully, provoking the man who was sitting, witnessing the last tashahhud in prayer. But glory be to God Almighty, even the arrogant animals are known for their instinct that our Lord, the Majesty of His Majesty, has instilled upon them. That the servant standing before God Almighty performs an obligation imposed on him by his loyalists with sincerity and sincerity that cannot be harmed as long as he is in the sanctity and the joy of prayer.